Then surely he will give life to your bodies as well.
We
don't have to fear death.
No.
So when the challenge comes,
yeah,
I want you to say, even if I die on this ground today,
yes,
I will serve
God.
I will serve God.